one. And that's two laps. Let's see how this shakes out. Let's see how qualifying went. Let's take a look at those results. Hello everybody and welcome to Heat 5. The top three... The drivers are coming to the line. The race is just about ready to begin. All pedals are to the metal and the race is underway.
Let's go.
and welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high-banked, 4/10th mile offset oval is well known for its easy-to-learn, yet hard-to-master track configuration. The stands are packed, excitement is in the air, Welcome to Arrowwood Motor Speedway. This high-banked, 4/10th mile offset oval is well known for its easy-to-learn, yet hard-to-master track configuration. Thanks for coming out tonight, folks. It should be a great night of racing. Remember, as always, hot dogs and all beverages are 50% off between Heat 1 and the Qualify Day. Practice is underway. Have fun. qualified time. It's qualifying time. You've got 2 laps to show us what you got. That's a pretty average lap time. Hopefully lap 2 will be a little better. That's it for this qualifying session. Let's take a look at the field order. The qualifying times are up. Let's go take a look. Hello and welcome to Woodley Motor Speedway. This narrow quarter-mile mid-banked oval can be fast, but be careful. It's practice time. Get your best lap out there. My times are up. Let's go take... Hello, everybody, and welcome to... We are just about ready to start. Should be a good race. There they go! It's green flag racing time! green flag. Remember, race hard and keep it clean. Good luck. Hello and welcome to Kenyon County Fairgrounds. This 1/3 mile flat track doubles as the county fairgrounds midway late in the summer when the racing season ends. Drivers hit the... start.